Hello everyone, this is drawing A. I'll show you how to draw this diagram. First of all, we press the circle command, radius, snap grid, you go here, bit radius of 9, escape, line, go to the center again, 15 to the left, escape, and 15 to the right, and then we will go 4.5 millimeters down of the snap grid, which is 90 4.5, escape, go here, escape, and then we will go 5 millimeters to the left and right, escape, this to the left, right, and then we will go 8 millimeters downwards for both sides, millimeters, escape, and then we will draw a line to connect it first. Make sure it is connecting to the edge from the dimension will be one correct, and we will go 12 millimeters upwards for both sides also, enter, right, and then we will plot another line which connecting both of the dimensions, escape. And for the dimensions, you should go to annotate, dimension, and linear command. From here, you can press over here, and I'll go 30 millimeters upwards. Same for those here, over here. Alright. And for the center mark of the circle, we should go to center mark command and click the circle. That's it. Sorry, this one should be trimmed first. Go to center mark and press the circle. Yeah, and for the diameter of the circle, you just go to dimensions and diameter command. Here you go. That's it for the drawing. Thank you.